Well, g'day, Half-Life 2 lovers, and... Oh, I hate those things crawling there. Oh. Anyhow, welcome back to Half-Life 2, Episode 1. Now, this isn't a super long episode. Part 2 wasn't as long either. It's not nearly as long as the very first Half-Life 2 game. So what I'll probably do is just keep playing this until we kind of get her done and do it all in one video, I guess. There is some fairly hardish parts in this. I've already played her through once just to kind of refresh myself. Some of the parts I might just even throw it into like a god mode thing. Maybe I'll do it right off the start. I know it's cheating, blah, 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 blah. But it's kind of fun just to play through, not really have to worry about looking for health all the time or dying all the time or anything like that, right? So what I'm going to do now is open the console and type in SV underscore cheats 1. That should enable your cheats, and then God should be God mode on. Now, I'm not going to do weapons or anything like that. Just God mode, just basic God mode. And here we go.
Tell me, Dr. Freeman, if you can. You have destroyed so much. What is it exactly that you have created? Can you name even one thing? I thought not.
Just giving you a little recap here of what happened in the last game. Stop for a sec here. Possibly adjust my volume. I haven't done that yet, so it might be a bit loud, so we'll put her down a bit here. Oh, that bad man. Get 'em, boys! Get 'em! Sick 'em!
We'll see about that.
He's so creepy, that guy. I guess this is just after that big explosion. Dog! Woo! Hello, dog.
Dog, I think I found something. Drop what you're doing and help me over here. Oh my god! Gordon!
Come on, so don't hug me now. That's just kinda weird.
Hey, the gravity gun. Give it to him, dog. There, Gordon. Dog's happy to see you. I can tell. Okay, dog. Go get the monitor set up so we can check in with my dad. He's been worried sick about us. He was so sure I wouldn't find you here.
Alex, come in!
It's my dad. I'm trying to reach him.
Now, let me just, redo that SV thing. I actually had to jump out of game for a sec there. Not that the first part's hard or nothing, but...
Dad, come in!
Dad! Dad!
It's kind of fuzzy.
Alex? Alex, come in!
Hold on a sec, there's so much interference. Hey, dog, give me a hand with this. to the right. There we go. Hold it there.
Dog, the antennae.
Dad.
Alex, where are you?
That's funny.
Please, God, tell me you're out of the city.
Well, not quite yet.
What?
But listen, Dad, we found him.
You found Gordon? I don't believe it. But listen, you two have to get out of the city. The Citadel could blow at any moment.
There's no question that it will, I'm afraid. Our remote sensors indicate the process is accelerating toward a dark energy flare.
Is
anyone
he?
Left in the vicinity will be subjected to energetic events whose
Isaac,
effects are
please.
Beyond my powers of speculation. The ravages to cellular material are...
Reiner! Stop!
Dad?
Oh, dear. Eli, I'm sorry, but surely there's no need for undue alarm. Alex is well out of harm's way by now.
Well, actually, we're still at the Citadel.
What? Oh, dear. But there's really no time. The core is exceedingly close to collapse. Why, there's no way to get far enough without first... Well, nothing short of a direct intervention in the core could possibly retard the reaction.
You mean going in?
Into the core, yes. But it's far too dangerous to consider. The chamber will be bathed in radiation.
Well, you do have the hazard suit. If we found a way into the Citadel, it's possible we
Alex,
could...
no!
But, Dad...
Izzy, talk some sense into her!
I'm sorry, Eli, but I don't see any other way. It would help us evacuate more citizens.
We can do this, Dad.
Okay, Alex. Okay. Just promise me. Promise me that you won't take a single unnecessary risk.
I promise. I love you.
I love you too, baby. I'll be praying for you.
Don't worry. I'll see you soon. Let's see if we can find a way into the Citadel from somewhere along the rim. Dog, a little help, please?
That's one strong dog, let me tell you.
Thanks.
Not much to him, but he looked pretty good.
Okay, boy. Pack up and meet us on the far side of this ridge. Whoa. What a drop. After you, Gordon.
Jeez, thanks. Whoa! These rocks that might trip me. Oh, computer's still good. Gone. Somewhere. Bit of a chair.
Why is dog taking so long? Dog! Dog! Look out!
Doggy! Whoa!
Oh my God, dog!
That was a big chunk.
Stay with us. Let's find a way over. I cannot believe we're trying to get back in that place. This isn't gonna be easy.
No. How do we get across, though?
What do you think? Any ideas? Dog. That's not too helpful.
Hurt the poor doggy's feelings.
Get across. But how? What about... Dog? Dog, where are you going?
Holy man, he's pretty agile, too.
Huh? Dog, what are you... I think dog needs a few bolts tightened.
Holy crap, the whole car!
Dog? Really? That was a little close. What's gotten into you, huh? How exactly is this supposed to help us? What Wait a minute. Oh no. You're not serious. Well, Gordon, unless you have a better suggestion, he is a robot. He's done the math.
I didn't do the math. Okay.
I want you to get out of here as fast as you can. Go find Dad. We'll catch up. Don't worry. All right. I'll miss you too. Now, don't worry about me. I'll see you soon.
I guess here we go.
Okay, dog, let's do it.
Before I change nuts.
Okay. Careful, hold on.
And whoa. Away we go.
Good throw, dog. Now go, boy, go on. You'll be fine. Just what now?
No, the floor's giving way. Maybe get out of there. Hello, get out of there. It's gonna fall. Yep, there she goes. Holy crap.
My god, this place is really coming apart.
A little bit. Just a little bit. Oh crap. There's these creepy guys.
Oh my god. Stalkers. Well, they shouldn't bother us if we leave them alone. I'll just disable this field. Damn, I can't get this down. Something. It's that stalker.
Oh, there's a bunch of them. Whatchamacallem things I don't like much. Remember from last one, she can reprogram them so they work for us. Oh, there's a dead stalker guy. One of those stupid camera things. Whoa, better not fall off of there. So those roller mines just kind of fallen. Right out there, and then there's this one here that seems to be holding them. And a thingy. I think that's a switch thing. I see another one down there, so I bet you that one opens those things. Going up. Oh, sweet. Wonder how it's gonna get back up there.
Found one.
Fix it.
Dad taught me how to reset the targeting system on these things. A little extra juice in the right spot, and it's on our side. I'll hold it out where I can work on it.
How about up here? Is that good? Wait, over here maybe?
Head over here and I'll rejiggle it. There it is.
Okay, so technically this should be... Oh, got him. And he's trying to kill it. Oh, we got him.
Okay.
That's cool. Oh, it's gonna blow up. Yeah, so she said they're a little more unstable. Look at the laser marks. Ugly looking guys, aren't they? Soldiers.
Soldiers.
That's what I just said. Oh. Oh. They just got blown up. No guns. Clear us a path. Oh crap.
Well, that was random.
Hmm.
Talk about unstable. I really don't think we should hang around.
Oh crap, I got no guns. Oh. Apparently I don't need guns. I just totally suck them.
We gotta cross through that.
It's like a sucker thing. Go fast, 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 fast. Oh, she didn't come with me. Oh. She should have. Oh, here she comes. She's running. Give her! Great. We made it. Oh, I don't like this room. It looks like it's not working, but remember this last time it sucked all our weapons and stuff except the gravity gun, but made it super gravity gun. Well, didn't get me that time.
What went on in here?
What are you looking at?
Maybe this console has some useful information. Let me see if I can pin down a path to the core.
Oh, that would help.
I can still deliver Earth, but not without your help. The portal destination is untenable. Surely you can set the relay elsewhere. There's no way I can survive that environment.
Thank God, it's just an older core.
The host body must be joking. I can't possibly... Oh, all right, Gavin, if that's what it takes, just hurry, he's right behind me.
Oh. Shh. What the heck was that? Ew,
what the hell?
Like a slug. Oh. Is that the slug? Kinda looks like a slug. Slug.
Whatever that was, it's gone now.
He's a gone slug. I love a little zapper tool. I wish I had one. I sort of kind of do, but it doesn't do that. Oh no, not this room again. These ones aren't sparking and jumping. This is not gonna be good. Oh crap.
Gordon? What's going on in there?
Oh no, there goes my gun. Oh. Supercharged gravity gun. Oh, now it's broken. Supercharged gravity gun. Oh. Oh, I see what we gotta do here. See that? That one's got a ball thingy in it, keeping it charged. So I bet you if I fire this one, there. Oh, sucks her in and makes a bridge for us. That's cool. Oh yeah, see that one's broken. It's just firing them all over the place. Oh, I like it. There's like a couple more that need some charging. I think this one's a little more powerful than the last one. Holy, that's just throwing him like crazy. Oh look, big piece of steel. Whoa, bam! Toast. Oh dear. Come here. Kinda see who she's shooting at. Okay, now let's see. Ball into there. Energy ball into there. Hey, look at that. Another stepway thing. Oh, stop shooting at me so I can figure out my next Dewey here. Where are ya? Goodbye! Okay, now, looks like we gotta do another walkie way there. A little bit trickier though, it's got this other thing on the front here. This one should be easier. I'm wondering if I gotta do like a bump a bounce! There we go. Those are kind of cool, these little walkway things. Whoa, where the heck am I going? All their guns evaporate on me, though. I can't even get their guns, man. Whoa! Man, this place is falling apart. Ooh, Striders, I don't like them. Is falling apart.
Looks like this could be a transport elevator to the core.
should have checked, I guess, make sure she was on first.
Look up. Watch out.
Oh, God. You just grab it. Dead guys, too. Guess something tells me I better keep watching up here for the big bits.
Heads up.
Holy snikes.
What's wrong with this lift?
Oh, what happened?
Can you get it going again?
Oh, we need another power ball, I guess. Hey! That worked pretty good. Keep an eye out for the big chunks.
Start her up again, Gordon.
Ready?
Last time.
Oh, you stupid stalker turd.
Look, stalker. What's it doing?
Ah! Take that, turd.
All right.
An eye out for the big stuff.
We're really moving now.
Really? Really, really moving.
I think I see a stop down below. Let's get off there and see where it leads. Look out! Run!
Oh, yeah, I wasn't gonna help stop them, I don't think. Wowie, that was a big one. That's a pretty cool door. Hmm. That was really cool. Jumping. Man, that fires them guys. Got you by the foot. Oh, the core. Mesmerizing. Oh.
The elevator's down in the core entry. Let me see if I can call it back to this level.
Okay. You call it, I bet you I'm going down.
These readings are off the chart. I hope it's not too late to re-engage the containment field. Good thing you know what you're doing.
Yeah, really, eh?
Well, here's your elevator. Gordon, I wish there was something else I could do to help. Hurry back.
I might. Well, looks like we gotta build some more bridges. Boom! Oh, got them both! There's a guy over there, too. There's one half. Where's the other? Oh, right there. Duh. And we got two. Sweet. And only one there, though. Sweet. Ooh, it's a long way down. That's pretty close to the meat of things, I guess you'd say. So what do we gotta do here? Must be a switch or something somewhere. Oh, we gotta charge the thingy up maybe. Need a ball. Need to get a ball. Come with me, literal energy ball. That do. Looks like it opened up some kind of shooting thingy. Oh, is that gonna overload the core, as they say? Oh no. This is so unfair. That door open, I gotta go that way after we annihilate some of these fellers. Oh, the ballroom. I gotta take one of those with me, I bet you I kinda do. Run! It's like pulsating like a big heart. Into the thing you go. Oh, just ate him up. Vaporized him. Okay, so imagine we gotta do the same thing again, yeah. Sure, there's a ball here, look at that. Convenient. That'll probably open up this other, yep, gun thing. Holy dance, boys, dance! That was cool. Oh, that's so mean, but it was so cool. Alright, I guess there's one more gun thingy here or something. Oh. Ball. Looks like the window's busted here, so we can grab one as she's going by. Oh, major malfunction. Power thing for down there. How the heck do I get back up there? Oh. I see. It's gonna have to be a precise shot here, I guess. Yeah, I'm pretty good, I guess. Ah! Fire! Fire? Oh, it needs another ball yet. That should overload our core. Or do something. Oh, it doesn't look so unstable now. Don't hug me. Don't hug me. It won't last forever, but at least oh, that was a containment system. Oh, okay.
I did some poking around on the control data. They were trying to start a chain reaction, all right. But destroying the Citadel is just a side effect.
Oh.
Since we took out Bridge Reactor, this is the only way they have to send a transmission packet back to wherever they came from. I can't tell what the packet contains. But it's important enough that they're willing to sacrifice the whole Citadel to send it off. We need to get it back to my dad and Dr. Kleiner at the outpost right away. I've been pulling down a copy.
The outpost.
Whatever it is, I have a feeling it's bad news for all of us. There's something else. It's Judith. Take a look.
I'm fairly sure I've pinned down the location of the project. It's hard to say how much of it might have survived intact, or whether there's anything remaining that could compromise our work, if it were discovered by the Combine. We'll need to take a close look at it, of course, but I should be able to give a better opinion within a few hours. If the site is where we think it is, then it should be no more than... I'm gonna cut this short, we may have been spotted.
Where the hell is she? She's in serious trouble. We need to get this and the transmission packet to my dad. He'll know what to do with it. The packet's done copying. I've got it right here. Now let's get the hell out of here. Uh-oh. I think they felt that. I secured an exit elevator. It's this way. Come on!
Let me out of here. We're all gonna die. Loading. Now they're fighting each other. No. Redo the Dewey.
Company. Won't be expecting this.
I like these things when they're working for us. Sick 'em, boys. They work pretty good. Guess they shock ya, zap ya.
Considered, we're not. Oh no, it's a stalker car. God damn the Combine. This is what happens to you if you resist.
No legs, fake legs.
Or if you're just in the wrong place at the wrong time. God, I don't remember who you were. Let's see where this train is headed.
Okay. Guns?
With any luck,
no, those are
well
like shooting wall ones.
Thank God we're not on foot. Let's hope the worst is over. It looks like you saved our lives again. What's that?
Oh, we're crashing, I think.
Brace yourself.
He's freaking out. Oh, she's pinned. We must have crashed. cheap Chinese made tracks, maybe? I don't know. She jump out? Oh, yeah.
Hold up a sec. I gotta catch my breath. Okay. Well, this might not be as easy as I thought. We're in the same boat as the other evacuees now. On foot to a train station. Let's head for the surface.
Mm-hmm. Zap it. Oh dear.
Careful, I hear turrets. If they've been here so long, they're out of bullets.
It looks like they're pretty good too. Throw them at him too. Oh dear. Yeah, those are those things I think that we just seen on the train there. Sort of looks like them. Got no ammo left in them though. They're trying to shoot. Tick, 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 tick.
I can't see a thing. I'm blind as a bat without that flashlight on.
Watch this. Oh, this is neat. It's too bright. Wait a minute. It's too bright.
We need to get through that door.
Yes, we do.
Damn, it's got a powered lock. How are we gonna get this open? Let's see if we can find a power box. Hey, an air duct!
I've heard stories about you and air ducts. Dr. Kleiner says whenever he locked himself out of his room.
Oh, flare, sweet! Here, have some light. Come on, baby. Around that corner. Ooh, guns. Get him out. Oh, guns. Must be like a little, oh, it's ripped open up there, I see. More flares. Finally, some guns. Oh, powered. Oh, crap. And also, oh, okay, we're maybe all right for a minute here. Sure did. Oh, more gun stuff.
Light that thing up!
Don't get much ammo for it.
science here? The Combine's defense field must have collapsed. Makes sense if it was powered by the...
Let my battery charge up for a minute here. Whoops. Not too much good if I can't see nothing. Oh, more shotgun ammo.
Looks like you found a troop train.
The heck?
What the hell is that? A Combine zombie. That's like a Zombine. Right? Zombine, get it? Okay.
Yeah, I don't get it. Zombine.
Crap! Look out! Oh. It's got a grenade!
Oh! He blew himself up. Holy crap! Man, I only got one shell left. Pretty cool, you can fire those things and you see the light go with it.
Help!
Can't see what I'm doing. Oh, burnt out. There's another one.
Let's keep going.
I'm trying. Can't pick up my flare. You're standing on it. Not sure which way I gotta go here.
Keep your light on.
Oh, that bet you that opened that door back here. Ah, yes. Kind of nice not to worry about health.
I hate these things.
Yeah, me too. Me no like. Whoa!
The ant lions are coming up.
Haha, not now.
Good idea, Gordon. Now, I wouldn't have thought you could look at the burrow.
Thank you. He blew himself up. Oh, here comes some more. Guys are a little faster too. Parking garage or something. Almost at ammo in this one too. She only got one shotgun shell left. Holes everywhere here for ant lines to come through. I'm gonna have to start filling these up, I guess. Need more cars. Hole there. I don't know if I have any more cars. Doing pretty good holding them off. I had a feeling that guy was still kicking. I'm coming. This gate's weird. Punted her too much again. There, now we're sealed up. Whew. The tricks and traps, eh? Ah!
Think.
Mm-hmm.
Hazard suit.
Ooh, that guy's pretty nasty. Grimy.
Got room for two in there?
No. You're wasting the shells on that, I guess. Thanks. Where'd you come from? Same with that guy, where'd you come from? Eh, you're dead. Ew, grimy. Flashlight needs to charge up again.
Please let there be a way to the surface. Are you still there? Elevator. I would have settled for stairs.
Oh, of course.
You've got to be kidding. I've worked with electricity a time or two, and I'm pretty sure the sparking wire must be connected to the car.
There's the cable coming in there, I guess. We'll fix her up in a jiffy.
Hey, I hear the elevator. It's moving again.
Yeah, I hear lots of other things I don't like,
oh,
too.
Here comes trouble.
That worked. Lit everything up for us, too. Briefly. Oh, she kicked him in the head! That was cool! I'll say.
Let's get out of here. That was close.
Yeah. Splat.
I hope it's still light enough.
Splat.
Thank God, it's still day. Let's get out of here. Oh, God, no. No, 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 it's locked. I can't believe this. This.
That's it. See if the crank still works.
Well, lucky there.
Come on, Gordon, crank that thing.
Well, hello, you could help.
Great. Okay, let's get to the train yard before the Citadel blows.
However, for now, we will have to content ourselves.
Not much left of this area.
Oh my God. Strider's really tore the hell out of this place.
Oh no, I have no rocket launcher.
I've never been happier to see Dr. Kleiner. They're looking for something.
My pictures? No way. No way. Now I have a machine gun. I like my shotgun. I did miss a hole. Well, I figured out, eh? I see a propane tank there. Detonator. Too bad.
Nicely done.
Thanks. You're the best. He's a little crispy. You're gonna blow up. I told you so. Told you so. Zap 'em. Sweet. See, sniper! Yay, yay.
Gordon, hold up a second. We can't get through here while that sniper's covering the street.
Do your thing here, lady. Or not. The heck is this guy end up in there? Guess this is actually my guy here. Oh, shot right out of my hand. Come on. I'd be so dead. But like I say, I'm just playing this one to have some fun.
Nice toss, Gordon. That sniper almost took my head off.
He was going to be ahead of you. Ha ha. We're walking into. Of course, and I'm not allowed to climb up there. Well, she's amazing. Look at her go. Holy cow.
Uh-oh. They've got the street fortified up ahead. You run point, okay? I'll cover you from up here till you reach the far end. When the coast is clear, I'll catch up. Okay, looks like I can get that ladder down to you. Let me shoot out the latch. I might be a little rusty with this rifle. Nope, guess I'm not.
Mm-hmm-hmm. She can shoot him for me. What am I bothering wasting my ammo for? Nice. Shoot him. Can't see him. Ah, got him. Ooh, I don't like the sound of that thing. Man, she's not very good. There we go. Nice. Beauty. Oh dear, I guess I'm not getting back up there. Ah, shit, hold him off. So I gotta be kind of the guinea pig. Miss a hole or something down there? Stop. Open her up so we can get inside. It up. What's she doing?
Whew. Glad that's over.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, God. Looks like the reactor's back on track for a meltdown. That transmission's going out after all. Oh. I'd like to find another way around these buildings. But we really don't have time. Okay, let's get in.
I'd like to get in. Be nice to be off the street. Doesn't even blow up. Weapon Central. And ammos.
Whew. I think we just broke about 50 combine regulations.
Oh, we got the bigger gun now. That's cool. Oh, crap.
Get away from the doors!
Rocket cars or something. You don't like rocket cars too much. Oh, I don't like those guys either. Yay! I won! But I still got these little turds. There's the hole, there's the hole. Got That one quite filled in yet. And that's too much. Really? There we go. Oh, there's a machine gun sitting here. I didn't even know that. I don't know. Holy, that guy's got a rocket. Rocket launcher. I need that.
Skills seem to be in high demand today, Gordon.
Ooh. Actually, that's what I gotta get these guys to do, is haul me up. There's a ladder there. Yeah, I gotta get over there. Interesting. I think. Was I not just right here? I was just in that room. What the heck? What's going on here? Gotta get to that vent. Hopefully that's right. Let's see, man.
Get back.
Ooh. Yep, I sure did. Sweet. My arrow gun. Must be some sniping coming up. Well, what do we do now, lady? Oh, I happen to see that. What did that do for us? Follow the cable. Down, 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 down. Oh, it took the shieldy thing off. Oh, it's hide. Oh, crap. Rocket launcher, it's mine. Mine. Hello?
What are you still doing here? Everyone should clear out of the city.
The Combine's not making it easy. We're trying to get enough people together to force our way through to the train station. People are meeting up in a safe house nearby.
Can you take us there?
You bet. Let's go. This way. It's me. Open the door.
What's the password?
I'm not even going to tell you to shut up.
Come on in.
It's quite a password.
Certain protein chains important to the process of embryonic development were selectively prevented from...
No. My dad's Odessa Kovich. You're right. We don't have time to watch TV.
Especially whatever he's jarbling on about. Okay, what do we gotta do here, peoples?
Oops.
Guess we keep going up.
What the hell? Let's find another way up.
back.
Gordon, Alex, I don't believe it.
Barney.
How the hell did you get out of the Citadel?
We're not exactly sure. All I know is the Vortigaunts had something to do with it. But what about you, Barney?
I'm doing okay, just going crazy trying
to... They found us!
Aw, hell, Gordon, were you followed again?
We stole some information from the Citadel on our way out. I don't know what it is yet, but it's important enough that they've been hounding us the whole way here.
Well, that puts the pressure on. Look, we gotta get moving. You guys know about the evacuation trains, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, we've been planning to make a push on the train station. Now it looks like we're gonna have to cut a path through every chicken shit Metro cop who's having second thoughts about defending City 17.
If Gordon and I took a separate route, we could draw the Combine away from you. That'd give you a chance to get the trains filled up before we get there.
Really? Well, if you say so. Now, come here, look over here. Okay, across this bridge, over the rooftops, is a safe path to the station. Now you two head that way. I'll hit the streets and round up everyone who's been waiting. We'll meet you there.
Sounds good. Let's go.
Hey, Gordon, before you go, I was getting tired of carrying this around. Listen, I don't have many more of these, so try not to lose this one, okay?
Don't
go
be
on
smart.
Across, Gordon. She's waiting for you. You lucky dog, you.
See you at the station.
It's a gunship.
Oh, I staked that guy to the wall. Oh, we're gonna have to check that out. That was cool. I must not have any shotgun ammo. Oh, there it is. That's pretty cool. Fired him right into the wall. He's still stuck, too. Oh, the thing's coming out through the wall, too. Look at that. You should be able to pull that out, but I guess you can't. Sounds like we got a gunship to take care of here. That's what she said.
Think it's dead? Maybe you should whack it with a crowbar just in case.
That's not funny.
Oh God, not again.
Uh-huh. Top of my rockets here again. Seriously? Oh, lady, get out of the way. Beat it. I want you to fall through the holes. I love how they just automatically reappear.
For medical supplies. I found a shotgun.
Caged them. Oh, that shotgun through you, lady. Holy. Oh, dear. Maybe they'll stay behind there. That worked pretty good.
After you.
Yeah, no doubt.
Oh,
tough little guys too there. I should keep it afloat enough I could jump there. Because we gotta turn this on, which opens our doorway down there. Normally I would be dead by now, but as you know, God mode is on, so we'll just continue on. Normally that is quite a hard little room. Normally I like to play it normally, but just for today we're gonna just do her that away. Pop machine still work? Nope. No, you're not.
Through the door.
At any rate...
Yes, the train station.
First...
Oh, boy. They're on... Better find Barney and get moving.
There you are. I wondered if you were going to make it in time.
Sorry to keep you waiting. The Combine's on our tail. What's the plan?
I'm sending folks out in groups. Now, like I said before, if you can keep them safe and provide cover, we might actually stand a chance of reaching the escape trains.
Sounds good. Send out the first group.
Here we go.
Hello, Dr. Freeman.
Hello. Ooh, rockets and stuff.
I don't think this war's ever gonna end.
That's it. Stand right in front of the guy that's shooting. Go ahead. New gun.
Well, that wasn't so hard. You should have brought everyone over at once.
Duh.
Go back and get another group. I'll stay here and guard the gate.
Don't like those things.
Take these folks to the train and keep them safe.
Come on, folks.
Thanks, Freeman.
Welcome. my first set of ones went off here. Doesn't look like it.
Fantastic ass kicking, Doc.
Where'd the other two go?
Keep your heads down.
We made it.
Hurry up, people.
Thanks, Steve.
Welcome. Why is this guy following me still? You knob, what are you doing? Doesn't he know where to go?
I thought we'd never make it.
Now that's the Gordon Freeman I know.
Not anymore. Okay, people, we gotta go up here. gotta make one more trip. And we should be done. Holy man, just die, will ya?
To the trains, people! We'll make sure you get there safe and sound.
All right, think we made her. She's zapping the door closed, so that's good. Oh dear. Now I've got God mode on, of course, here, so I'm not gonna get hurt, but normally this is an extremely hard part. Like, I mean, extremely hard. Thank you. voice thing right there. He's just waiting for me. I have to just refigure it all here again, how I did it before. Get yourself a little bit of cover, but not really a whole lot. Holy jumping, eh? I do have a rocket launcher. I would have been dead so many times by now. But this is such a hard part. Yeah, I'm cheating. Yay! Why is there so many rockets laying around everywhere here?
Fantastic job, Gordon!
I got him! I got him, yay! I'm so awesome! Too bad I got God mode on.
Quick now, let's get the train moving. Jump on, Gordon, I'm right behind you.
I want to see what's in here. Very big crates. Where the heck she would have come from, but anyways. We're actually gonna make her out of here without dying all.
We did it, Gordon.
Oh jeez. Uh-huh. Like spaceships trying to get away. Oh, that's those Are those those slug looking thingies, maybe? Are they maybe like an escape pod ship thingy? Could be. Oh crap. Oh crap. And that is it for Half-Life 2 Episode 1. Well, very short time of future, we're going to be playing into Episode 2, and that is the final installment of this entire game. They never seem to go, well, they haven't yet gone past Episode 2, and I don't know why. Maybe they're not going to, so who knows. And thanks for watching, and we will catch you next time for Half-Life 2, Episode 2.